Thank you all for joining me today. I'll be playing Elden Ring Co-op. Let's get started. They're just sponges. I can't hurt them fast enough.
Who?
The fat guy on the bridge.
Oh, I just ran past him.
Yeah, he's just a sponge. Damage sponge. See, I don't do enough damage. Mark of Death, Stargazer, Arrow. Those sound neat.
God, Luki buffs. Oh, it's so good.
Well, I'm glad you got something you like. You really like. He's probably your best summon, right?
Probably, yeah.
It's just you.
It's just me. Oh no, I got backstabbed! And by me, I mean my mimic. Oh my god, he's using rot breath. I wish he, like, saluted on his way out. It'd be fantastic.
It would be. Wait, there's a boss here that I didn't know about? Oh. Okay. So the guy on the bridge drops a whole armor set.
Oh, nice. What is it?
The Godskin set.
Is it good?
Well, let me see what it does. Looks like it's light armor, so I don't think it's that good, but you might like it, I don't know. I don't think it has anything special on it. That's really sick. I'm gonna see if I can't kill him. Is he not here anymore? Did it mess up my one and only champ failure?
Thank you.
Oh, it's a 3 tries, I think.
For what?
For the Godskin Noble guy.
Oh.
It's a mini boss. Do I need to go back to Ranni?
You need to go to the tower that was sealed by Ranni. After you get up to the top of the tower. Unless you already did that.
I got up to the top of the tower and got the key item.
Yes, yeah. You go into the tower that was sealed.
I don't even remember where that is.
It's by Ronnie's tower. It's the
oh,
other tower.
Oh, that one. Oh, I didn't even know that was a seal. I thought that was just like, I don't even know. Yes, I can Google it, but that means all tabbing. You're right here. You're a good resource. You actually internalize
things.
You Googled
it already.
Now, when you read something, you internalize it, you memorize it, you make it part of your knowledge. Not just glossing over it, not even paying attention. Oh, it's a Renna. Renna's rights. Is Renna that, like our maiden?
No, our maiden's like millennia or something.
Oh, yeah.
No, they're all fucking G's, R's, and M's.
Oh,
damn you, George R.R. Martin.
I'm not sure if he was the one who named everything. Like, I know he did, like, the world building and the lore.
I mean, he's gotta be. They're all G's, R's, and M's.
Like how, From Software, they have, like, you know, a game from Miyazaki and George R. R. Martin, and, like, the blurb is, it looks great from George R. R. Martin. But apparently he didn't really have too much to do with the game itself. Oh, yeah, this is where I need to go on my mage, so I'm very far away from it. My items. Miniature Ranni.